Okay guys, welcome back to Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Right, let's go and talk to this guy.
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. Pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. My body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer. Taken in by Saxons and spat out. Again and again, until Soma found me. Naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me. Humbled as I was, I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain. A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. And Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another. Tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others? Leif and Birna?
Leif? He's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna? Well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I am eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats. Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the branch will make quick work of this place.
Okay, off we go, guys. Right, plenty of arrows.
Let's go hooded here. Leave no house unburned.
Kumath! Shulon's guard!
For licking Eldam in Wickman's boots.
Got him. Nice one.
Focus, we have this.
Come on then, sunshine.
Flank the idiot.
Who next? Just stood there.
We keep our wits about us.
Oh! Right, okay. Right, he's on fire. Yep, he's on fire. So go.
Can't hold out much longer.
Really?
The smell of burning roof thatch and heady turf fire.
Glendin, why is that there? Come on then. Got him. Oh no, his head fell off. Okay, just this one left, is it? was that? Well, on that one, right, where are the bad guys? Over here. This one down. Go.
Now that was something. Wakeman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Okay, so that's that one done.
Hey.
two more skill points, haven't we? Right, okay. So let's have a look. Sprint attack? No. Don't want that one. Emergency aim. Ability damage, let's go for that. Run again. Cool. Anything in our inventory? Stuff there.
Struck from above. I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way.
Okay, so what's this then?
May you speed on to the Old Father's feast.
Sacred orb. Okay, anything else close by? Yeah, let's see what this dude wants. He's not very far away, is he? So one more.
Howard! Shoot! Shoot!
Obviously, I don't want to talk to, does he? Mm-hmm. I should just shoot him, guys. Oh well, we'll never know what he was on about. Okay, so we've got some gold here. Let's go for that one. What was it to? I thought I marked it. Down here. Of snakes, guys. Ghost snake over there, though. Nope, don't want to carry that. Okay, why am I getting all of this music being played? Okay, so let's go for this one now. Secret entrance.
There we go.
Okay, we're doing well on gold, guys. Now that's a... tempted to go over there and have a look. Oh, what's this? Horsey, come on, horsey. This looks like Stonehenge.
Yeah, that's better.
Oh, is that all that was? Well, we got XP for it, guys. Anything we can loot? Can't see what else we can do. We can't climb it. Got all these dead people here. Tree guys. Oh well. Right, so where have we got to go now? Oh, there's a way. Fast travel point there. I'm tempted. Right, well, we're heading that way anyway. Okay, take us on this island.
dominion to establish my kingdom.
This is your kingdom, you say?
Indeed it is. Northix. And I am its first and reigning king, Ekwald. And as sovereign, I seek a keen ally to secure my strength.
Kingdom? This island here?
Yes, from shore to shore. My brothers and I came upon this unclaimed land some months ago, and found it suited to our ambitions. Sadly, my brothers were drowned in a terrible squall soon after, along with our riches. There was an arm ring among them. To you, I offer this arm ring in exchange for my loyalty. Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
A good arm ring can be as important as blood to the heart. If I find it, I will let you know.
Okay. Raining, guys. Mind you, it's snowing here. Not a lot of snow, but snowing nevertheless.
My sincere apologies.
Let's open on the map. Okay, they're locked in the longship. If I was a longship, where would I be? Doesn't seem to collect it every time. That's it. There's a dead body there. Right, we'll have a quick look, guys. If I can't find it, I'll carry on with the main story. keep going out for a long shot. Oh, that's just something real special. Right, let's just see if he comes up with anything else after we get that melt.
Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
Okay. Nothing showing up on Odin's site. Oh, what's this? Well, that was pure luck. Jump on that lock, look.
I found your arm ring amidst the wreckage of your ship.
By all that is great, I cannot believe my eyes and ears. Now you are pledged to the kingdom of Northex. That will show him.
Your past is dubious. I cannot trust a man who lost his brothers so easily, and so suspiciously. What really happened?
Nothing! The arm ring is mine! Mine! This kingdom was to be one of the greatest in England! The ring shine has blinded you! Now you blind, you suffer! You have broken a sacred alliance with the greatest of kingdoms!
Did she just headbutt him? Okay. There's nothing else there. This is a kingdom now without a king. Okay, so let's find the closest fast travel point to where we want to go. Just to me. But nevertheless, we are... We're gonna head there, guys. That, haven't we? There we go. Yeah, it's definitely quicker under the water. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, let's get off here, collect this. Right, up we go. Black Peak. Treasure there. Ah. Okay. That wall. Yeah, I would make all of them. Oh. Well, I'll make that one though. Synchronize the slot. Alright, let's have another quick look, see how we can get that gold. Ah, there we go. Well, okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.